I knew he was gonna go. I was like, gotta get this money off.